Hi guys, welcome back to another phono manipulation walkthrough. This one is called Lost Memories and is made out of a lot of stock photos. I'm planning to make a more in-depth tutorial of this one, explaining the methods more precise and show you exactly how I did it. It will be part of a premium tutorial collection, which I will be offering on Patreon. Let me walk you through the process. After masking the Buddha, I place some concrete pieces around the opening. As you can see, a lot of grading was added to match it with the Buddha. In the premium version, I'll go through every adjustment layer and explain why it is smart to start in this order. Also, some main grading on the Buddha was added, and also the shade from the concrete pieces. For the base background, I started with a cloud and dark stock photo, and on top I added some rocks and water. Some cool textures were added to make it look old, and also the underwater grading was added. Now it's time to place some coral in the front and also at the boat. Thank you. The overall adjustments were really important with this one, because this is where the underwater haze effects come in place. If you add too much contrast, it's not underwater anymore. It's hard sometimes to find a nice balance. After I merged everything, I added iris blur for the bottom part. This will give it some nice depth. Also, a little clarity was added. And that's about it for the quick walkthrough. For those who want to learn more and are interested in more detailed tutorials, stay tuned for my premium series. Thanks for watching. Take care.